day.
Yeah, I know. You look sad, Brooke Davis.
I'm not sad.
Yes, you are. You've been moping around ever since that night at the beach.
I'm just gonna miss you, that's all.
But you don't have to. What's keeping you in Tree Hill now that Peyton's gone? You went back for her.
So did you.
That's not fair. Look, all I'm saying is, if you can run Clothes Over Bros from Tree Hill, you can run from anywhere.
But Tree Hill's home.
We'll be okay. Alright, here we go.
Julian, this is a great night. I'm proud of you.